then. We gotta get Enderman hunting while it's nighttime.
Yeah. First, I need to sell my inventory.
Wow, geez. Right off the bat, there's a skeleton just outside the door. Careful, there's a creeper over there.
Yeah, I'm shielding just in case. And that.
okay, that was nothing. Alright. I want to look for a nice area that we could do something. I think it'll be up here. Be careful of creepers, though. As soon as I say that, I see one. And two, actually.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh, there you are, okay.
Alright. Well, the thing I wanted to do was build a little hut kind of thing where we could easily lure Endermen too, where they wouldn't be able to hit us.
Yeah.
And we'll see, one of the creepers is coming after me right now. Oh, there's... Oh, shoot, I fell, but there's a creeper behind you somewhere. Yeah, it's coming right now.
Yeah, I see, but...
I want to get up on like a higher hill where we'd be able to do this easier.
We could actually find Enderman as well, that'd be useful. Oh, hello. I just got attacked by two zombies, so...
Oh, yes.
Oh my god, oh my god, there's a lot of things over there.
That's why we're not going that direction. That's why we're just gonna... Hey, don't take seeds to kill us with. Okay.
So oh, love that back. Hold on.
Is... Not all the way over there.
A creeper. It's not aggroed, I thought it was.
Oh, okay. But it is right there, so we gotta be careful. Alright. Okay, kill it from afar, that's good. More.
So behind you.
Oh, thank you for the warning. Oh my god. Oh, and there's one behind you now. And there's another one coming beyond that. Oh, this one's got an iron sword, so be careful. Good. He's down. That was an easy 3-hit. Okay. But anyway, so the thing I built here, or am building right now, is I hear another zombie right behind
you. Ow.
Don't forget to eat. I didn't mean to hit you. Sorry.
Starting to go day.
Is it? Oh. Yeah, it's getting close. Well, we can get hunting diamonds. We want to do that. Alright.
Yeah.
So the thing I've built here is a little thing that will make it easier to, where is it?
There it
oh,
is.
It's right there. Is that an enchanted bow? No.
Oh.
There we go. Okay. But anyway, so this here is a little, this is dirt, this isn't the sticks I wanted. This little hut hopefully will, provide us with a way where we can aggro the Enderman over to this thing. And underneath it, we can stand, you know, in this little spot here, we can easily get to it.
And hit it.
Yep, hit it.
You can hit it, but you can't hit you.
Yep. Because it'll be too... high for it to bother. One other thing I want to do is just so it can't somehow reach from above us.
See you for top?
Yep. And then kaboom. Now we have a little hut where we can just easy hunt Enderman. But now, what we want to do, get downstairs and get... Actually, I'm going to do one thing if you want to watch me do this. So you can...
I need to...
Okay, do what you need to do.
Clear my inventory, honestly.
So do I. It's gonna be somewhere off in the spruce forest over there. And we got it still. Good. Not gonna use it again just to preserve it.
Make sure it doesn't go.
So, we know generally we're gonna have to go somewhere in the spruce. And now, let's get downstairs and let's hunt diamonds. And also be paying attention to our clocks as well. So we can just, as soon as it's daytime, we can just rush right upstairs and then back with our stuff. And also, it pains me to do this, but where is it? The Fortune 1 Iron Pick.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to check my enchantments as well. I don't know what my enchantments are, so...
I don't know what it is on my Iron Pick, but it's just unbreaking, so that's not really worth it to me. What about my bow?
Yeah, it's the same over here.
I'm going to get that, and I am going to not use it.
Let me guess, fire aspect.
Yeah, flame on my bow. I can easily hit level 30 again if we just, like, go to the nether and dig out nether quartz. No big deal. Power 4 with flame. That bow is a keeper.
Wow.
That is a good bow. Alright, I'm not gonna... Oh, we have a diamond pick somewhere.
Yeah, it's in a chest. I don't know where to strip mine. Just strip mine a lot.
Yeah, just pick an area and see what happens. Okay, I need to hit level 30, or one of us needs to hit 30, because our diamond pick can get fortune 2.
Oh my god.
So...
I'm level 25.
Okay, so yeah, I guess just start strip mining.
But like, everywhere I go, we've already been through this. It's like we've come.
It's just we gotta try something. We need to just get going. It's just even if you move 2 tiles over, I mean, that 2 tiles over could be what leads you to get, you know, stuff.
I need more torches.
Wait a minute, we're forgetting something.
What?
We have to build our buddy's grave.
Oh god,
I don't want to do it, but we have to. We have to honor our fallen soldier.
Do we do it now?
Let's do it. Actually, I have a really interesting idea. I do need...
I've got his bed, by the way.
Okay. We use his bed in honor of him. I am... got the signs made. I'm coming up. And I have an idea on the block I want to use. I'm coming.
Right behind you.
Alright. I'll build this grave right here around the cobblestone. Build in the netherrack. We build his grave like this. Because this is where he fell. And right in the middle. There we go. I couldn't fit the S because of the restrictions on science.
It's a sad day. I'm sad now.
We gotta keep going though, man. We're not failing this challenge. I refuse to now. And it looks... Actually, how's it looking outside?
I think it's turning night. Let me see.
I see a creeper down in our base.
Why?
At least get our iron and the gold smelting that I found, so we can at least get,
I need to make pickaxes anyway.
As I was walking down, I saw the green, and I'm like, oh boy. Alright. I'm gonna get some seeds. Oh, perfect. Got a couple. Get these, chickens back into the house if possible. Hey, could you come down and open the doors for me? Thank you. Get these things into the house. Of course, that one...
There's always one. Well, not only that, always it, one.
It walked out of the house. It walked... It just popped out an egg.
Oh, no.
But anyways, here we go. It's nighttime.
Hope you find Enderman.
Just put a couple torches behind the house so hopefully nothing creeps up on us. Wait, there's one!
Even you are.
Oh, here we go! It's coming! So here's how it works, everybody. Yeah. You build this fort and then whoever arrowed it can just straight up attack it. No issues. And we got a pearl! Perfect. Another?
Another one.
Oh, I see it.
Yep, see, I can see it. Oh, it's aggroed. I don't know who it's aggroed on, but...
Behind you, just sit still. And then just keep looking at it. And you can just keep hacking away at it. Another pearl! Very nice. Oh, we got a zombie coming. Oh boy, am I involved. We're gonna have to fight that.
Oh my god. Oh jeez.
Oh, there it is. I'm poisoned. Oh, I need to get out of here. Because if I get poisoned again, I'm dead. I gotta go back to the house. I need to be in a safe spot right now. Okay, yeah, I'm at 2.5. I gotta stick to the house for a second. Just be careful out there. I had to, because if that witch hit me again with poison and then another mob came at me, I would have died straight up. I'm gonna throw these eggs.
Oh god, there's an Enderman right by our base hut thing. But there's also a skeleton. We could try and get it from here because that skeleton is in the way. Okay. Okay, it's gone. I have a window at the farm, wherever Reet is.
Yeah, he's just on you. Another pearl. Alright, so nice. Three now. Very satisfied. If we don't get any more, I'd call that a successful night. Zombie coming.
Oh god, skeleton.
Oh, either one.
Yeah, I do. Oh my god.
Oh, we got, yeah, two zombies. I am shovel.
Behind you. There you go. So many zombies. Oh god, I am sorry. Is there a lot of iron sword zombies? Oh my god. What's behind us as well?
Nothing right now. Really good. And this sword. That's horrid. Alright. There is a skeleton that's starting to get close to our base. It's over there. Oh, my bad. More levels. Alright, well. Yep. Let's not waste.
Go
oh, mini
money,
zombie!
Huh?
Whoa, where the hell did that come from?
Ooh,
you're good.
I'm thanks. Lagging.
Look what it dropped.
What?
I can't even see what it dropped.
It dropped.
I can't even see what it dropped.
That's all you need to know. It dropped it.
Oh.
Dropped it. Oh. Jackpot. That. No, that's a huge,
diamonds.
Humongous area of lava. Oh my goodness. No, it
what just about exploded?
I can definitely tell because it's... Oh my god. It would be incredible to find diamonds here.
Are we heading back up because night?
Are we heading back
so
up because night or...
Now, this is... Yeah. This is amazing. I just got some redstone, so it's more EXP. And I think I see Lapis over... I do see Lapis on that wall over there.
Got gold. Yeah, bat, so I think I'm close to a cave.
Wow. This is an interesting view.
Found the cave.
I think I found the zombie I've been hearing. It just walked itself into the lava and died. Can't say much about that.
I didn't hear, but I'm scared to dig it in case of a creeper comes from behind. Speaking of a creeper. I got this cave is so big. A lot of iron from where I'm at, but I'm just lighting up the entire cave if I can.
I want to look at my sword and see what I can possibly get for it. Knockback, smite, and knockback 2. Not too great. Just for lulz, no, the iron pick's not gonna do much good. Knockback 2 on the iron sword. So if possible, I'd love to get a looting sword. So we can...
That do.
Anyways, I'm back here. Might as well get a new iron pick while I'm at it, too. And I'm also going to put some iron in the one I saw there. And shovel that coal for it, and... I guess I'm gonna start another way to go, I guess.
I'm up to the house, could you?
Yeah.
I'm up to the house, could you?
Levent,
I grow a enderman. Actually, I could just do this myself.
We might as well use the rest of the night since we're also not mining at the moment. You know, we wasted a good portion of... Hey, there we go.
Hey, dropped a pearl.
That's good. We're getting more. So a lot of skeletons around. Oh, I got one firing on me. Good thing everywhere. I didn't mean to throw the egg. I was trying to open the door. And I just threw the egg. Oh, wait, Enderman! OK, Okay, move.
Oh wow, seriously, as soon as I...
Oh,
no! Yo!
I'm dead! If that thing warps in here, I'm dead! I have to move.
Wait, we're both outside. We're both going because it's daylight, I think. Well...